giving me words of encouragement. And what she was saying was, when you're up there and you get tied up or you feel a little nervous and you can't get it together, just call on the name of Jesus. Amen. Or at that name. Amen. He's going to take care of his. And I have learned, if he brings you to it, he'll take you through it. Isn't that right? There's nothing too complicated for the Lord to simplify. And what may be easy for me may be difficult for you. And what may be simple for you could be quite difficult for me. But the God we serve knows how to reach us wherever we are. Give honor to him today, to our Father above who is our Creator. Amen. To his Son Jesus, our Savior and our Redeemer. To the Holy Spirit, the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Our Comforter and our God. Amen. We give honor to him. Amen. All fellow sons of the gospel, to my wife, the campus Western is in the back.
Amen.
Continue to pray for evangelist Oxford. Amen. And pray for amen. Minister Ferguson. Amen. And she and her husband been blessed. Amen. For a child, another child. That's on the way. Amen. We give honor, amen, to all our deacons and officers of this church, deaconesses, missionaries, mother boards. Honor to receive. I sing the choir. Singing from the depths of my heart. Amen. Minister music. Brother Tom Cole.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. To our ushers standing on that post. Senior ushers. Amen. Security ministry, Brother Waller. Amen. To Deacon Michael Oscar. Video ministry.
Amen.
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 All those watching us live right now on YouTube and Facebook.
Amen.
To the Wade congregation.
Amen.
Allow me to say to all of my sisters and brothers in Christ,
amen,
it's another day's journey.
Amen.
I'm still so glad.
Amen.
As we still here amongst the living. Spirit and in truth.
Yes.
Amen. We're trying not to hold you long, but I want to piggyback on something really that Sister Eve had read, also remind you on next Sunday, when we leave here, we have to go to Mountain Road.
Amen.
2 or 2:30? 2. Amen. We'll see. Amen. Praise the Lord. 2:30. If any change, we let you know when we go, we leave here and go to Mountain World. Amen. In time church. Amen. That means choir, ushers, everybody, deacon, everybody. If you just sit in the pew,
amen,
to God, we sure need you.
Amen.
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 Well, we need some amens every now and then.
Right.
Hallelujah. Amen. Back to the word. Jeremiah. Let's look at the 31st chapter. Verses 10 through 14. The book of Jeremiah. The 31st chapter. Amen. 31st chapter. Amen. Verses 10 through 14. Of Jeremiah, the 31st chapter. Amen. Amen. Verses 10 through 14. Are we there?
Amen.
Amen. going to read these verses together today. Are we ready?
Amen.
All right. Hear the word of the Lord, O ye nations, and declare it in the isles afar off, and say, He that scattereth Israel will gather him and keep him as a shepherd doeth his flock. For the Lord hath redeemed Jacob and ransomed him from the hand of him that was stronger than he. Therefore they shall come and sing in the height of Zion and shall flow together to the goodness of the Lord.
He's seen all that you tried to do to make me.
Yeah. anything wrong, regardless of who's whispering in your ears. Proclaim it in the name of the Lord. For the word says that the Lord who scattered his people. See, when we don't do like God wants us to do, he allows us to make fools of ourselves. From the foolery, you can just be bold about it. Because you have to
Thank you, Lord.
Not God told Jonah what he said, he said, his devil. And he didn't want to do it. Because he didn't like them folk. He didn't like them. And he knew that they gave him trouble. And his family, his nation, his homeland, trouble for. And he didn't feel that he needed to be forgiven. So he ran. We get ready for him. He ran. And the word said, he kept going down. He went down to Joppa. He kept a ship down to Tashi. Went down in the boat. Went down to sleep. Tell him, pray with him. When the Lord got to deal, they kept dealing with the ship like it was, they threw him down again. We call it overboard. Don't wait till then. Because the Lord made folk know the work and the Lord understand. I'm not going to stop. Tell this ship broken down.
Amen.
Until you get him off.
Amen.
Tell him, pray with him. And Jonah understood that. Jonah said, the word said that the lot gets cast around and the lot what? Fell on him. Let him look down. And the Lord had something prepared for him. But even though he was wrong in what he was doing, disobeying God, God still loved him. God still loved him. And the word said, the Lord prepared a great fish that was swallowed him whole. About being swallowed, but not swallowed. Because you haven't been digested. If you see yourself today, you're not digested. Come on, pray with me. Get ready to go. Jonah, all God wanted Jonah to do was to pray. And ask him to what? That's all he wanted. Because after 3 days and 3 nights, when he allowed that great fish to spin back out. But he didn't spin him like he walked. So I'm praying with him. So when God got something for you, you can't stop the child. sympathetic heart.
Amen.
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 That you receive a message from God. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Don't worry. Because I got a feeling everything gonna be all right. I believe in my heart the sun will shine again. Amen. Amen. Let me get ready to call. Is there announcements that any mother like this man? Bless your heart. You all been bleeding. You know what? You know what? I've been getting so much cake. I'm going to take it. Don't you dare. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. My wife might be getting it. Amen. And she's going to make sure I get it. Amen. We eat it. You know what? Sister Shirley, Brandon. You know, my birthday is the 13th of August. My wife's the 15th. Mine is Tuesday, Thursday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, things that nature. And Sister Shirley, the Lord, she baked this chocolate cake for us. And baked one for me and one for her. Amen. She's gonna get more to it. Yes, she knew it. Amen. She knew it. Amen. But I tell you what, it won't be thrown away. Good case. Good case. And Lord have mercy. Lord Jesus have mercy. One of my members, one of my other members, took the elder guy. I'm not really what you call pound cake fanatic. If my grandma would have said, it's sweet bread. Amen. But let me tell you what she did. That lady baked a Spirit was high. Every night. awesome time. And revival, we must remember, was for the soul, for the saved. And we go so far from so much, we go through so much, so sometimes we need to be right. And I'll tell you something, I had a cousin, two cousins passed me. And both of them had to do with heart failure. Two cousins, both of them were heart failure. And when I grew up in the same hospital with me, his funeral will be until next Saturday at my house. But my older cousin, when they eulogized my mother, I remember he passed away. He eulogized my mother 2 years ago. He passed away to a cardiac arrest. And his funeral was at 2. And my plan was when I left Mr. Hershey's service, I wasn't going to take off my suit. I was going to eat some
mullet fish,
leftover mullet, and some baked beans. Amen. I'm going to get back in my vehicle and go to Albany. That's what I had planned to do. I really did. I really had planned to do it, y'all. But guess what? When I got through with that mother, I said, when that mother got through with me, I pulled that suit off. And that was it. I don't want to worry about my hair. I said, how way look tomorrow? You gonna look that way tomorrow? And I slept, y'all. I slept about 3 hours. And it woke me up in. My wife came to me. What we gonna eat? She didn't realize I went to bed on a food stuff. Amen.
Amen.
God is good.
Amen.
And Lord knows we run. But that was the third of three revivals. And even though I didn't preach this one, I was a Baptist exhausted. We thank God for you. And I'm talking. Let us go, y'all, because y'all probably hungry now. And I'm not about it. Yeah, so I'm not going to keep holding y'all.
Rest, cool, and I.